Mr. Magnet Mustache. I was having a conversation with my mom, and I said, "Yes, Mom, Fu Manchu technology has come a long way. And no, I'm not gay. This is not a picture because I'm talking, and I cannot understand why I would just be part of this piece of art and not a human in my own right. I'm flummoxed, as you can see by the way I'm holding my hands. I was just having a conversation with my mother. I don't know who's even filming this. So I would, but if I was a piece of art, I would probably charge myself $68 a year, Steven."